us with all this juice? Which side we are on?
Which side are you on? Which side? From the day I was born, that same question came up.
Time is upon us with all this juice.
Which side are you on?
Which side we are on?
I gotta make a choice right now. Gotta make it quick, because if I choose wrong, which side am I on? Which side are you on? Come on, let me hear you. Gotta make your choice right now, because if you make the wrong choice, you could end up in the street. I see your children from every place, running here and there, not really knowing which side are they on. I'm here to tell you that God, the God that I serve and you serve, he wants to know which side are you on. Which side are you on now? One day you want to make a choice. You say, I want to be a star, be in all the lights. But when you get there, would that really be for sure? Who you can turn to? Listen, I want to tell you, that glitter, all that glitter ain't gold. You can have the most expensive bling, but don't mean a thing if you ain't got gold. Then you're on the wrong side of the road. Yes, you are. And here's another thing. Well,
time is
from the age of 20 to the age of 50. You play on the wrong side of the track, doing everything that you could. Nobody could turn and tell you nothing wrong, though. But when you got
I
better run to the other side. I gotta get back to the house where my mama and daddy used to take me. I gotta run back to church so I can get on the right side. But let me tell you, God don't live there, never did. Here's the thing you don't understand, that God lives inside of you. He wants to know now, what side are you on? 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 Just like a child going in circles, which side are you on? Which side are you on? Now, you don't really know. You better make a choice.
Time is upon us.
You the wrong choice can hurt you.
Inside
said I when I come back.
Time is upon us.
I'm gonna ask you.
Which side are you on?
Which side are you on? He said, some of us, we say, we don't pick no sides. We just gonna sit up on the fence. But guess what? That's gonna be the wrong
time
choice.
Upon us. Because he said, which side we are on?
I can't trust you. Can't trust you. You never pick a side. You're always running with the side that's winning. But guess what? You're like, he says, you're like a lukewarm. You're neither hot, neither cold. So I'm gonna spew you out of my mouth. You're gonna be as guilty as the one on the other side. Which side are you on? Which side are you on?
Which side are you on?
Which side are you on? Which side are you on? Which side are you on? You need to make a choice now. Which side?
Time is upon us. Which side we are on? Time is upon us. We must choose. Which side we are on?
Which side are you on? You need to make a choice. Make a choice right there. Which side are you on? Because God is on his way back. Don't
want time is upon us. We must choose. Which side we are on?
Which side are you on? So teachers and preachers and everybody talking about prosperity, talking about all the things that you can do, things that you can have. Yes, I'm gonna let you know that you want to. He says, I wanna know which side are you on? Which side are you on? Listen. We took him up to a high mountain. He said, all the kingdoms of the world I give to you if you just bow down. Just pick my side. Which side are you on? Which side are you on? Tell me, which side are you on? Which side are you on?